Jackson Super Miles, written by guitarist Pete Townsend and recorded for the band's 1967 album, The Who's Sell Out, was the only song from the album to be released as a single in October 1967, and remains The Who's biggest hit in the U.S. Townsend also wrote You Better You Bet for the 1981 Who album, Casey. Track peaked at number one on the Billboard Top Tracks chart in the first half of 1981 and was the last single by The Who that reached the top 20 on the Billboard Hot 100. Please welcome to the field our special guest from Southern Illinois, the Marching Slinkies, with his great medley of I Can See Your Miles and You Better You Bet. Of the Marching Slinkies and your Marching Illini. From The Who's next album, released in 1971, our final song is a perennial favorite on classic rock radio and a concert staple for The Who. Please welcome both bands as they close out our Who show here in Memorial Stadium with Won't Get Fooled Again. 6. Bye-bye.